player with most World Cup wins in history. Pelé won his first World Cup in 1958 in Sweden. Brazil's first ever win. He then helped Brazil win in the next tournament in 1962. And finally took his team to the winning podium in 1970, which was also his final match.